Let's take a look at the process for creating PDFs with Nuance Power PDF. Here we are in Nuance Power PDF, and the first thing you want to do to create a PDF is go up to File, and then Open. And here we can browse for any type of file that's available to be converted into a PDF document. So we'll select all files for the view, and then we'll select the document we want to convert to PDF. And Nuance Power PDF will go to work converting that. Now we can also combine multiple files into a single PDF. We can do that by clicking Combine Files underneath Create, and then we'll click Add to select the files we want to combine into a single PDF document. Just click Open, and then make a few option selections here. Then press this button to begin. Now we'll just select an output folder, and press OK. And after a few seconds, Power PDF will combine all of these documents into a single PDF document. It's that simple.